freedom is beyond the third dimension. Where does evolution take freedom to mean when it is no longer walled off by third dimensional constraints? The mind, an idea, an identity restricting freedom are all the ways 3D and 4D entangle and intertwine. Mastery, limitlessness, magic. The thread through it all is the passion to aim desire towards the deepest, highest, most present point of attention.